let us define the noun. What is a noun? Noun is anything that exists in this world. We can take as an example pen, paper, pencil, bottle, table, chair, anything. Now let's come to the topic, kinds of noun. Here in this chapter, we will be studying about only three kinds of noun: collective noun, material noun, and abstract noun. Let's start from the first. Collective noun. Collective noun is the number or collection of anything like person or things. We can say here the definition is written: number or collection of person or things. We can take as an example crowd. Just as crowd of persons means so many group of peoples, class, army, etc. Second one, material noun. Things from which other things are made. Just as gold, silver, leather, etc. We can make gold earrings, necklace, anything from gold. So we can say that things from which other things can be made. The third one is abstract noun. That tells us about the nature, quality, or action of a person or thing. Means what type of a person it is. Honesty, anger, and kindness are the examples of abstract noun. Now, student, after learning from these three kinds of noun, we have to classify these three nouns as a countable or uncountable. So, collective noun, which can be changed into plural form, so it is a countable noun. Means we can change collective noun into plural form, so it is a countable noun. And second, material and abstract noun, which we cannot count, means which cannot be changed into plural form, so uncountable noun. So students, in this chapter about nouns, we have to study about only three kinds of nouns. So, and after that, the pronouns topic, which we will study in the next video. That's all for today. Thank you so much.